Right, all these branches you see on the ground have been cut down using a battery-powered chainsaw and the battery-powered 3-meter extendable chainsaw as well. For the very high up branches, I use the extendable 3-meter chainsaw. Some of those branches that are really high, I had to stand on the the ladder. So this is a 3-meter chainsaw. Good for branches and limbs which is high up on the tree, and that's the ladder I use for the higher branches. So this tree is about 10 meters tall.